Pharaoh's heart remained hard. He wouldn't listen to them, just as the Lord had predicted.
But the Lord is the one that made him not listen to them.
I know.
So
I predict that he's going to do exactly what my magic makes him do.